popping for a Trailblazer to do a burnout, huh?
Hi, Tube Black here. Hey, listen, my Cadillac last weekend was running hotter than normal. Couldn't figure out why. There was water coming out the purge tube. Both fans was turning. I don't know why it was running hot, but I got some block testing fluid left over from last time. So we're getting ready to test it again to see has the gasket blown yet. Start the engine up. By the way this stuff works is you put this right here and you squeeze it. If it's turned yellow, it's supposed to be a blown head gasket. Only like it's turning yellow.